Hi, I'm Steve Prane of FANUC Robotics Material Handling Group. Today we're down in the material handling lab, and I'd like to just demonstrate our cylinder fine tool using our 3DL sensor. Similar to our standard 3DL functionality, the cylinder fine works by projecting lasers across the surface of the tube. What we do is we find 4 points that correspond to the outside areas of the diameter on that tube and align it using the pitch and yaw and z-axis information that's returned from our 3DL sensor. We've trained up the tube, and now we're going to use the 3DL sensor to find its location on the floor. You'll notice that the tool is perpendicular to that top surface. Now I'm going to move the part and impart an angle on it and show the flexibility of this tool in positioning. The 3DL cylinder find is a very powerful tool anytime you need to find rounded objects. If you'd like more information about this or other FANUC products, please visit FANUCRobotics.com. Thank you. I'm Steve Crane.